You know, there are all kinds of interesting people that live right around your neighborhood, like, oh, the postman and the policeman.
Hey, did you order these groceries here?
Oh, hi there. Yes, as a matter of fact, I did.
Yeah, these are your groceries.
Have you got everything I ordered?
No.
How about the parsley?
No, we didn't have the parsley.
Oh, you didn't have the parsley.
No, we brought some other stuff instead, though.
What'd you bring instead?
Well, let's see, I brought some Brussels sprouts.
Brussels sprouts.
Yes, and
all
I got
right.
some turnip greens.
Turnip greens,
I got
yes.
some kale.
Kale?
Yes, we were having a big sale on kale.
Oh, a big kale sale.
You've heard about it.
I've heard about it.
Yes, indeed. Well, I brought you a lot of that.
Hey, listen, I was just talking about some of the people that lived around our neighborhood. And,
you were?
Yeah.
What'd
you say? Long as you look sort of like, a grocer, one of those people around the neighborhood, why don't we do that song about the people in your neighborhood?
Well, I'd rather not, actually.
Oh, come on. It's a nice song.
Well, okay, but you start off.
All right, I'll start off. Well, now... Who are the people in your neighborhood? In your neighborhood? In your neighborhood? Say, who are the people in your neighborhood? The people that you meet each day. As long as you look like the grocer, why don't you tell us what a grocer does?
Okay.
All right?
Oh, a grocer sells the things you eat, like cereal and cheese and meat. Whatever food you're looking for, you're sure to find it in my store.
Because a grocer is a person in your neighborhood.
In your neighborhood.
He's in your neighborhood.
A grocer is a person in your neighborhood. A person that you meet each day.
Well, nice to see you. Oh, I know who you are.
Yeah, hi, Bob.
You're the doctor, right?
Yeah. Oh, a doctor works the whole day long to keep you feeling well and strong. But if by chance you're feeling sick, I'll try to make you well real quick.
Because a doctor is a person in your neighborhood.
In your neighborhood.
He's in your neighborhood.
And a grocer is a person in your neighborhood.
You tell him, grocer. The people that you meet
when you're walking down the street, they're the people that you meet each day.